Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, Scrap Diva 29. Welcome back to my channel. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. I hope that you guys had a wonderful time with friends and family. I know I did. I had family come into town and they just flew out yesterday. So I've been really, really busy, but I'm super excited to be shooting a YouTube video. It seems like it's been a few days. I have some new products in my online store, scrapdivadesigns.com. So I'm super excited to share what's new in the shop. So let's jump on in. All right, so what you're looking at right here are these adorable heart charms, and they are gold plated, and they do come in several different colors. You can purchase them in a set of 10, and I did put some in my hand just so that you could see them up close, but they are available in this light purple, white, this pink, we have black, and then this teal, or like maybe it's like a baby blue. They're so pretty, and then it has the word love, and it is gold on the front, and on the backs it is gold plated. And they are adorable charms to add to your Valentine's Day crafting, or really any crafting project. But I just thought these charms were adorable. So you can purchase these in my shop. You can purchase them individually as individual colors, or you can get a mix. So that is new in my store. And then I have a few new dies that are new in my shop. So let me share with you the new dies. So I have this die set right here, and I'm going to zoom out a little bit. This is a Ferris wheel memory decks card. This is the wheel, obviously, and then you have these little pieces right here. You get the layering pieces for the cart, super, super cute. And then on the back, you have the base for the memory decks, and then you have the heart. So I wanted to show you what that looks like put together. This die is adorable, and you could use this on any project. Again, it doesn't have to be a memory decks card. It can be on a mini album or a card or whatever your heart desires. All you'd have to do is just snip that little bottom piece off and you would be good to go. But what's so fun about this memory decks wheel is that it actually does spin like a Ferris wheel. How cute is that? And even the little carts on the wheel, they actually move as well. I did use heart brads, and I did purchase the heart brads from, I want to say, Hobby Lobby. And I did use a heart brad for the center, so the brad feeds through the back like so to allow it to move. And I did use this really fun glitter cardstock. I just thought it was so, so pretty. But isn't that adorable? And so you can fill up your wheel with all these little carts and create a heart Ferris wheel that actually moves. This is so, so cool. I could just sit here and move this all day long, but wouldn't you want to take a ride on that Ferris wheel? How fun would that be? So this memory decks is new in my store. And then moving along, I have another memory decks card, and it looks like this. And this is the old school Viewmaster. I know you guys remember the Viewmasters, and I know they still sell them today for kids, but this is the old school Viewmaster where you put the slide in and you click the little side button, or I don't know what it's called, and then it moves the picture around. Well, this is a Viewmaster memory decks card, and it looks like this. You do get some layering pieces, and you can turn it into a shaker. So let me show you what that looks like. So here is the memory decks card that I created. Look how fun that is. I love it. I used some really pretty glitter cardstock, and then as you can see, I turned it into a shaker. Super cute. And then I did a black little handle right here. This is the part that you push down to move the little wheel, but super, super cute. And that's the back, so you could put your information or pictures or a special memory on that. I love this one right here. And then I made another one, and it looks like this. And I actually used the heart wheel, which I'm gonna show you in a second. It's another die that's in my shop. But I put the heart wheel with the Viewmaster, and look how cute that looks. And the heart wheel actually does come with these little layering pieces for the outside of the little hearts. Super, super cute. Again, I turned it into a shaker, and I'm sorry that paper is super shiny, so I apologize for the glare. But isn't that adorable? I love it so much. And then here we have the little handle right there. Super cute. And then I use the XOXO word. That's from the KS Craft store. And I just think this is an adorable memory decks card. And then on the back, again, you have all the room to write information, your memories, your small little pictures that you print out and stick in your memory decks. Super, super fun. All right, moving along, let me share with you the heart wheel. And I'm moving my camera, I do apologize. So I have a heart wheel and it comes with a really pretty doily. Let me just take it out so that you can see. So this is the piece that I used with that, with the viewfinder. And it just worked out perfectly. And then this comes with a heart doily that is stitched. And it's a really nice size. And then you also get a layering piece for the wheel, for the center. And then you get these hearts, which are the outer pieces that you can layer that I just showed you for the outside of the hearts for the wheel. And you can make this wheel spin. So, so much fun. So let me show you what I made. So here it is all put together. So this is the doily, and this part actually moves. I did pop it up on some foam, and then I added a gold brad, and I have an embellishment ready to stick on a project. And I had a heart bow that would have been perfect. I think I left it upstairs, but you could stick a heart bow, and I do have the heart bows that are in my shop that you could put on. The larger one would fit perfect right there, and you could stick this on a card or an embellishment mini album, and it's just so much fun. But I love the fact that the wheel actually spins. So that's what got me thinking when I saw this wheel and I started spinning it. I was thinking of the retro telephones, the old school telephones. So what I did was I found an SVG file that I liked, and this is what it looks like. And I digitally cut out the telephone and made it big enough to fit this heart wheel. And I just thought it looked so cute on this telephone. And I did add one of the heart bows that are new in my store. And I'll get a little bit closer, but there are little hearts and it's scalloped and it's stitched. Super, super cute. But I now have this adorable retro telephone as an embellishment. I think this would be so cute on front of a mini album, like a Valentine's mini album. It's adorable. So this is just one way that you can use this. Again, the telephone is a digital SVG file, digital cutting file. It is not a die. I have already been getting asked about this telephone because I have this picture posted in the online store. And I actually did purchase the commercial rights to this SVG. And so I am going to be turning it into a metal die. I just have to figure out the sizing. And then once I do, I will definitely share it with you guys and it will be available in my store. So I'm super excited about that. And what else did I want to show you? I had one more little fun project that I made, and this is totally an SVG. I was just kind of having fun and I wanted to make one. And since I had made this telephone, I figured I'd go ahead and share this one. This is an SVG file that I purchased, I believe, off of Etsy. And I just thought this was adorable and it's just super, super cute. So I just wanted to show that I did create this little phone. I was just having some fun with the SVG files. I do have other memory decks cards in my shop. Just kind of a small recap. Remember, I do have this Love You Shaker. It's so, so pretty. And I did share a video on this as well as different ways that you could use this. And then I also have the heart shaker Valentine memory decks card as well. And then there is one more Valentine's Day memory decks card that's in my shop. And I am selling all five memory decks cards in a bundle. If you want to purchase all five, you can, and you can get it at a discounted rate. So just know that. And that is it. That is my video for today. I will link the website down in the description box below. Of course, if you have any questions, just ask. Thank you for stopping by my channel today, and I will catch you in the next video. Bye for now.